Welcome back to the End Zone, brought to you by the OCH Regional Medical Center, Eupora, Coahoma County.
Coco.
And Eupora, well, let's just say this. Eupora did what they needed and wanted, and really, they executed in all phases. Plan. That was a defensive interception. Marquise Will picks off the Coahoma pass, returns it inside the 10. Trey Pittman then, I'll take it from here. Jerron Roby, all alone for the touchdown. 36-0 Eagles. Eagles win 49-0. We go on the broadcast.